How to create a multiple circle in Life360 app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Life360 app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to create multiple circles in your account, here in this page at the top, you can see the circle name. It shows the current circle that you are in right now. If you tap on this drop-down list, here you can find the list of circles that you are part of. As you can see over here, I've already created two circles. If you want to create multiple circles, all you need to do is create a circle again. You can see this create a circle button, tap on it. You can give a name for your circle. Once you are done with the name, tap on it. And there you go, you can easily create multiple circles in your account. Similarly, you can create more and more circles from your account. That's it. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.